not like about this proclamation is it references a path to citizenship, and it is really talking about illegal immigrants, a path to citizenship for illegal immigrants, people who have jumped in front of the line, who have broken the law to come into the United States. I feel that the greatest honor that a person can receive in this country is to be a citizen. And I believe it's a problem for a great many citizens to give that honor to individuals who have not played by the rules. This proclamation also references, and I quote, equitable access to higher education. Those are the code words for in-state tuition for undocumented students who graduate from Colorado high schools. I put that question on my 2010 survey. Have not published the results yet, but 66% said absolutely not. Inappropriate. So there's some of the technicalities in this proclamation that my constituents do not support.